Hey guys, so I had a problem copying over my characters from the real Diablo to the 2.0.1 PTR, and I'm going to show you guys how to do it. So basically, you either have this and you could just click copy after making your level 1 character, or you don't have this and you're going to have to follow the steps that I'm about to tell you. So basically, you make your level 1 character and then you see down here under Switch Hero, it should say what's new. You click it and then you click continue and then okay. You could read through it or not. Once you click OK, this should pop up, and then you click copy, it should DC you, and then just log in again, and your characters should all be here. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.